Purdue is recalling some 16,000 pounds of Fun-Shaped chicken nuggets. The recall applies to ready-to-eat 12-ounce packages of Purdue Fun-Shaped chicken breast nuggets. The USDA Food Safety and Inspection Service says the nuggets contain milk, a known allergen which is not declared on the label. The nuggets were shipped to retail locations around the nation, including Ohio, Pennsylvania, and West Virginia. There have been no confirmed reports of illnesses or adverse reactions. People who have purchased the product should throw the product away or return it. Gilma Avalos for KDKA News.